So good afternoon, folks. It's Friday afternoon. I've come for a quick wander around another food court and wet market area in Jurong. We're on Jurong 32 Street, and this is called Yuhua Place. So we're going to have a quick wander around, see what we can find. I'll turn the camera around, and let's go. Going on. I think it's Friday afternoon. It's a children's, what is this? Children's clinic? I'll put the sunglasses on that. Where are you going in Singapore? There isn't a lot of these exercise machines. Just do your hands, weightlifting, that's a cross trainer. Don't very often see anyone use them. Can't imagine why, but it's like, well, it's got to be at least 36 today. Absolutely boiling again. This is obviously something. There's kiddies in it, I don't know what this is. Is that off license? Again, I'll take sunglasses off. with me. Good place to get your hair done anyway. So this is Friday afternoon and back to the other side, I can't remember now. Let's go this way. Employment service, oh, that's where you get a mate. Shop. That's a nice little new one. Have a massage. See if the wet market start off with. Guessing you don't need them. Yeah, pretty well this time of day, all the food is gone. All the fish is gone. A few people having lunch. There's some nice flowers. Oh, they're real ones. No, they're not. They're artificial flowers. Fruit and veg. Okay, let's have a quick look outside, see what we can find. I think not too much happening in there. Oh, these look more like fresh flowers. Lovely one. Just across the way from wet area. So just across the way is the sports complex, and there's like an aqua park, and ever since we've been there what, 3 years now, wanted to come to the aqua park, and through one thing or another it's been closed, and I still don't know if it's open, so I'm going to have a quick look, see if we can get in, see if it's open, see what's happening, see if there's any water in it. Alright, let's go and have a look. as you can see, it's quite a big water park. It's got a lazy river, there's no water in that. It's got a couple of kiddie pools, various slides and tubes to go down. And I'll show you that over there. Guessing over that is the big wave pool. So yeah, closed in August. You can see there's not too much going on here. Nothing to hang around. There you go. I think that about wraps this one up. So we'll leave it there. We'll head back to the shade and see you on the next one. Bye bye.